All right, guys. So if you guys were watching the live stream, I'm now just recording. Unfortunately, live stream, the memory ran out or something with OBS. I went for like an hour or something, so it's just kind of really long stream. But I figured I'd pick up, keep recording. Want you guys to kind of. I'm really hyped about playing on the server. I want to play more, so figured why not do a little bit more recording. A lot of crazy things happened. Probably insert the episode one that I did was Suki. Ooh, pumpkins. Grab them. That'd be good for jack-o'-lanterns. That'd be really nice. So yeah, but basically my plan is, haven't got any yet. Yep. Basically, my plan is I want to set up my base inside of this mountain area that we've been in since pretty much day one. So yeah, I've been just mining, trying to get some cobblestone. We worked on the roof a little bit, and we had some fun. Some things happened. That should be one of the things that you guys look at. Pause the video if you missed it. So yeah, we decided. I don't know if we're serious about this, but I think we decided that we wanted to rename the server Cloud Moo. I think it will remain the game mode server until like we get Phoenix on board with that. If we're gonna actually rename it Cloud Moo, oh gosh, the cringe when I say that name. It's awesome though. It is actually really is. Suki's awesome when he comes up with that name. That's just insane. Yeah, we got some stone. Let's go ahead and put some things away. Here we are. Go away. Can I have the town hall coordinates? Explored a lot. 149, 381. Screen shot them. Yeah, so let's go ahead and put away some things. All the things get put away, not all the things. Let's go ahead and make some slabs. I want to make just over 2 stacks. Sorry, like reading the chat as I'm doing this. So yeah, let's go ahead and get up onto the town hall. So if you guys don't understand the Cloud Moo reference, I'm going to show you guys here. So, Zuki and I discovered that there was a cow up here on the roof. I don't know how he got up here. Originally, I don't know how he got up here. But yeah, so he's up here, and we call it, and I believe I can scroll up. Yeah, a spawn town that has water. Could be swag. Let's say hi to Cloud Moo. Sky Bessie IDK Cloud Moo. There we go, and that started the Cloud Moo server. Also need gems hanging from leads at the town hall. Disco balls. We'll have a rave, guys. Yeah, I mean, just so many. Whoops, clicked away from that for a sec. So many cool ideas. Especially that's what I love about servers. Especially set, just collaborate with people and just have a good time, and that's what we're doing right now. So. Should be able to finish, actually be able to finish off the roof here. We might be able to. That would be like the greatest thing ever. The history of great things. This would be the greatest. Not really. Discovery of America was probably the great. Nah, I don't know. Speaking of America today, I mean, if they knew that, they might have just, sank the ship. Might have been Titanic. I'm kidding. All right. Let's go ahead and we might be able to actually finish off the roof here, guys. That'll be absolutely insane if we can do this. I think we have enough slabs to do it, though. If we can, that'll be awesome. I'll be so happy. No joke, I'll be super happy if this happens right now. We've got 64. It's gonna be tight. If we miss by a block, I'm gonna be like freaking out, guys. I'm not gonna be happy if we miss by a block. Okay. Okay, this needs to go up. Okay, we don't quite have enough, fortunately. I was hoping we did. We don't. Go up one here. And then the middle ground is right there. So that's our last layer to put together, is that middle ground area. Then the rest of this is smooth sailing, guys. Smooth sailing once we get the roof done on this, which we're so close to doing. We got a lot of stone smelting up, so we should be able to go in there and grab some stone and high cloud moo the second. Yeah, guys, watch the live stream if you missed what happened to Cloud Moo the first. I saw you. Corner of my eye. Bro. Bruh. Bruh. Go away. Why are there mobs? Go away. By the way, I got a sharpness 2 sword made. I just combined a couple different. Just combined my old sword with a new enchanted sword. And we got that sharpness 2, which is kind of nice. Unfortunately, it doesn't two-shot creepers, which I was hoping it would, but it does do some better damage, I guess. Just something to do. All right, so let's go ahead and jump down here. By the way, did you guys see my new skin? Was done in the live stream. Got the steampunk thing going with the glasses. Get a closer look for you guys. The Thaumcraft glasses. That I based off of them. Let me know what you guys think. I really like the skin, to be honest. And I can take off the glasses as well. If I just go to skin, customization hat. And now they're off, so I get my original skin as well. So, I mean, I really like that. I want to get in more, not redstone, but a little bit more, technical feeling. Maybe do some redstone contraptions here soon on the server. I don't do a lot of those just because I'm not good at them. but it could be something to try. All right, so we definitely have enough stone slabs to finish off the roof, which that will be awesome. So happy. Actually, Zuki came up with the idea. Well, I kind of jumped on. We came up with the idea that there we go. We got a critical, I think, on him. That's why we two-shot him. But we came up with the idea, instead of roads, we're gonna do water roads. Whoops, don't want to jump off. Why? Why are you there? Why are you here? Go away. As long as they don't blow up Cloud Moo, we're good. Okay, let's go ahead and take out this skeleton. Skeleton, you're gonna die. Where's Cloud Moo? He's fine. Okay. As long as Cloud Moo's okay. Let's go ahead and place down slabs. And we should be able to get this roof done. Any mobs on this roof? Not that I see. So, kind of go along like this. Hopefully, no mobs will sneak up behind me. Let's go ahead and get this almost done. Check for mobs. Okay, nothing. Come on. Almost there. Please. Please, I beg. Oh gosh, I forgot about this part. Do we have enough to finish it? Go across. Come on. Almost there. We're so close to finishing this. So close. Right, our last 8 slabs. Can we do this? Skeleton, you are not happening right now. Whatever you think is happening is not. No, I misplaced it. I got too excited. All right. And done. I think. A little bit left here. Yeah, just that part right there. And some windows, and we are done with the roof of the town hall. Thank the Lord Almighty that we are done with this roof. This thing was such a pain. Yeah, we're gonna have to get a little bit of glass here going, guys. Just some detail work now that we're gonna be doing, which is awesome. I'm excited. Sorry about the clap. I'm sure headphone users were like, Yeah, that's Zuki's base. He's doing work. He's looking good. I think that could be. He wants to set up on the island. Whoa, okay, skeleton. Skeleton, you're gonna die. All right. I think it'd be cool to if he does like a like adds on to this like across the whole like envelops this whole island. Could be cool. It's not really an island, but I suggested maybe terraforming. Why did you teleport to me? You crazy nut job. All right. Let's go ahead and grab. All right, we're out of coal in here, which is okay for right now, I guess. We need some stone bricks, and we need some glass. So let's go ahead and grab ourselves just some. Let's go for white glass because we've been using it. Yeah, grab some white glass because that's what we've been mainly using. We'll make this into some panes. Got the necessary stone bricks. We've got the materials, guys. Can we do this? There's Zuki. He's got his pumpkin head. Love the hat. Oh, he gave me a pumpkin. All right, you know what? We're gonna be matching. There we go. All right, so yeah, let's go ahead and do some building. How would you guys like me to do the rest of the episode like this? Yes, I am recording. Sweet. Yes, I know, sweet. All right, I'm not gonna do the rest of the episode like this. Okay, so let's go ahead and jump up here. And now we gotta get some glass down. Guess we're gonna have to farm these up. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that in a sec. Okay, so can we pull this off the way I'd like to? Oh, by the way, I got a slime. Yes, Zuki, you are the man. All right, let me turn on shaders again. He's got this lead for Cloud Moo, so we can get him to not run away. Okay, let's go ahead and it's gonna be a little bit of weird area, but I think we can work this out a little bit. Yeah, I think I'm working out. This window's gonna be weird. Know what? Let's not do a window here. Let's just do it like that because it's just gonna be really a weird looking window in my opinion. Let's go ahead and. He say anything to me? Okay, no. Making sure that he's not like trying to communicate or anything. Let's go ahead and put that there. First, we don't have enough stone bricks to finish this, which that'd be nice to have the stone bricks to finish it. Let's go ahead and put that there. All right, but yeah, you guys see, we covered this over, which is looking nice now. Can we jump in the water? Yes, we can. But yeah, you guys can see now where I was going with this, in the sense that now we've got like a dark area, and even with shaders off. I mean, it's somewhat bright in there still, but we've got this dark area. This roof is going to definitely get fixed. But we've got kind of this dark area in here. And we've got some natural light coming in, which I like. But we've got this dark area. It's looking good. I'm liking it. Let's go ahead and place some torches so mobs don't spawn. Grab the stone brick. And let's turn on shaders again so you guys can see what this area kind of looks like, what we're dealing with. It's looking good, guys. It's looking good. We're making progress. We're doing things. We're going places. You know how it goes. Did he? Okay, as long as he didn't. As long as he doesn't see this. We're good. Alright, so let's just put the button there. I don't need that. Any stone bricks in here? Okay, so just some stone bricks in here. Be able to finish off the roof, which would be nice. Oh, we should have made some slabs. That was a mistake. Coal. Is there any coal down here? Please be some coal that I can just snag. I only need a little bit. Okay, so coal. 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 Where's coal? Any coal? Come on. I need some coal, guys. I need some coal. Where is it? Okay, I guess we don't have any coal down here. Tons of redstone down here, guys. I know. I don't really mine up too much redstone just because we have a ton up in our single player that I've never used. Is there any coal down this direction, maybe? Oh gosh. You know what? It'd be easier if I just smelted up some. To be honest, it would be way easier. But yeah. So, can we get up here? Yeah, let's get up here. We'll just smelt some logs. Cook up some logs. And get some charcoal, and we'll be able to get the rest of the slabs that we require. So yeah. Let's go ahead and get up here. Come on. You're being special. I need to put like stairs in here or something like that. Be much better. So yeah, let's go ahead and got some conveniently here. Of course, there's coal in here. I knew there would be coal in here. But we'll make up some anyway. Let's go ahead and toss the pumpkin in here. Toss those in there. We're gonna hide this somehow. Can we just hide this somewhere? You stick in the anvil and leave it. No, darn it. Alright, so we got enough to make the slabs that we need. Go ahead and do that. And we will finish off the roof. Hopefully. Come on. be able to finish off the roof, guys. And then we're gonna have to do the ceiling in the town hall itself, which that will be interesting. That will be very interesting. I've got some ideas, I've got some plans. I don't know if it's gonna work out the way I'd like it to, but before we even like go anywhere in finishing the roof or the ceiling of it, we're gonna work on our own base. Get that kind of prepped because I need some I need Forge in 3. We don't even have anything relatively near. Nope, that isn't gonna work. Anything relatively near Fortune 3 or even close to. We need to get some enchants going. I think I did the same over here. So yeah, this town hall, the roof is done. Cloud Moo is hanging out there, guys. 360 no scope. All right, as long as I don't die there, that's good. Yeah, Cloud Moo's up there. He's just chilling. You know how he is. He does his own thing. But yeah, so we're looking good. I want to go into the Nether and grab some glowstone. I haven't been in the Nether in a while, so I don't know if Phoenix has been on or what. No, he did. Are you s Why? What is the purpose of this? Why is there you? My gosh, my brain hurts right now. No joke, my brain hurts. And there's a cloud moo in here. My brain hurts right now. I will take the resources, though. Thank you. Thank you for the fence gates, man. Gladly take those. Why is there fence? Why is there grass in here? You know, you leave the server for just a little. Why is there a baby? No, go away. Go away. Brah. 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 Go away. Why is there a rabbit in here? What is going on in here, guys? A rabbit in here. Cloud Rabbit. Everything's gonna be named Cloud. Oh gosh. Phoenix. I know this was Phoenix because he's got World Edit on. Ooh, leather. I'll take the leather. Alright. Cloud Moo the Third. It is your job to keep watch of this area. Look at me when I'm speaking to you. It is your job to keep watch of this area. Do not allow Phoenix to do things like this. Right, whatever. Alright, so let's go ahead. Oh, we needed glowstone. I forgot why we came here. Forgot my purpose. Let's go ahead and put on some torches so we know the way back. There are some quartz here. Go ahead and mine this up. We can mine this up with a stone pickaxe, which is very nice. Very nice indeed. Don't have to use my iron pickaxe for this. And this gives us lots of levels as well, which will be really nice. Let's go ahead and mine that. Alright, nothing that direction. Let's go ahead and get back up here. Oh, Phoenix. Gosh. Thing is, gosh. Alright, let me look at something real quick. Alright guys, so I looked at his video. You know, we're gonna get him back for this. We're gonna get him back for basically putting grass in. I mean, to be honest, it'd be nice, this would be nice for nether hub purposes, but still, gosh. Told him no world edit. Don't worry guys, I don't have access to world edit, neither does, well, I think it's installed on the server, but I don't know how to use it, I don't care. And I don't think Suki even knows anything about it, which, I watched this video, he'll know something about it, I guess. Yeah, let's go ahead and mine all this up, get some levels up in here. So yeah, we need some glowstone though, that's what we really need. I like the nether music. Can I like... Honestly, I want to know if this Minecraft music go on Spotify. Do we have a name tag yet? No. Do I have a name tag? No, I don't think so. We're gonna have to look. I have a feeling like I do. And you guys are screaming in the comments right now at me about it. But I don't think I do, so... Go ahead. We'll just grab this nether quartz. We might be able to do like a little pumpkin farm. Maybe just use jack-o'-lanterns as some lighting. Could be cool. But I've got some ideas on what to do with the cloud moo roads. Oh gosh, there's a dirt ceiling. Why is there a dirt ceiling? Why is there a rabbit here? What is happening? but yeah, he actually, Phoenix said that in his video that I'm gonna rage, and I'm not gonna rage at this as much as I'm just, like, my expectations were so high, and they fell so far. I'll clean that up later, I guess, I don't know. Alright, but it is becoming night. Unfortunately, Suki does not have a bed yet. Do we have a name tag? Check in here. I thought for sure I'd had a name tag in here. Guess not. Nope, no name tags. So we can't name Cloud Moo, unfortunately. Go ahead and exchange those. Get some more stone out. Alright, we need to put some things away. Nope, not you. You can go away. Go away. All the things can go away right now. Oh, this inventory. Alright, the hoe. I think I just tossed in there. Yeah, right. Hoe. Just keep that in there. Are we going to put cloud on the roof? My plan was to build a cloud on the roof of the town hall and put him on it. Yeah. So you guys know my plans now. but yeah, we need to get a sheep farm going if we're gonna do that. So we need to grab some wheat and we need to find some sheep. For now, I'm just gonna keep them here. Okay. Alright, so we need a little bit of wheat. Alright, dog, you're gonna defend me. Let's go ahead and grab some wheat. Let's go ahead and pop that in there. Okay, so we're gonna go on a trip in favorite. Alright. the sad part is I don't actually know that song. I just know people sing it a lot. So, whatever that entitles. Dog, you're supposed to be defending me. Oh yeah, skeleton, you better run. I got a dog. What do you got? Nothing. Got nothing, bruh. Yeah, let's turn. Dog. 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 Bro. What are you doing? You're supposed to be defending me while I'm adjusting settings. Is there sheep somewhere around here? Or wheat out here. I need a sheep. Alright, so you can left. Might be reconnecting, I don't know. Is there a. Where's the sheep? I need a sheep, guys. Really need a sheep right now. Let's look at Skype real quick. Oh yeah. So yeah, Suki just messaged me on Skype and he was like, I don't wanna die, I have my first death, and yeah, too bad you're gonna have your first death now. I'm not gonna kill Suki, don't worry. But yeah, we'll grab a little bit of coal here. Maybe this is a half decent cave. Yeah, he's reconnecting, okay. Let's go ahead and grab this coal. Have you seen any sheep? Sure he has, but man. Oh, is he down? Oh yeah. You know what I should do? 0.5 hearts. Okay. Let me do this. Set this. Oh, scoreboard. Slash scoreboard. Set this or objectives. Add hearts. Hearts. And look at the health. Health. Some more objectives. Set display. Will name separate. Would be objective, would be list. List hearts. Okay. Why does that not show up? I don't know why it's not showing up. It should be, but I don't know why it's not. Alright, so let's go ahead, get up here. Working right or not. Creeper. Dog, can you attack the creeper? No, you can't. I know. Oh, there we go. Okay, now I see it. Zombies. Sheep were north. Okay. Alright, I gotta get out of here. I've got zombies crawling on me, crawling at me, going after me. This dog coming? Okay, it went on. Yeah, he did. Alright, so we got 30 levels, guys. We might go for a enchant. Let's go ahead and get back here. We need to find some sheep. We'll set up a sheep farm, guys, and then we'll have to wrap up the episode there. Yes, you. Let's go ahead and sleep real quick. Whoa, that was fast. Okay. I don't know what happened there. Oh, I had one death because off camera. I said that. Oh, gosh. Never gonna let me live that down. Yeah, alright, so I have to board up my entrances a little bit. Should. Alright, so we get a rabbit. Okay, Can we find a sheep? Shaders, come back to me. I wish there was like a hotkey that I could turn shaders on and off. That would be nice. But I can't have everything I want. Sheep, where art thou? I need a sheep. I need multiple sheep. Be nice. Come on. Town hall's looking good from here, guys. Looking really good. Alright. Can I find a sheep, please? Probably not. Looking in here is probably not the greatest idea. Probably it might be better to look around up here. Maybe we can see it from a distance. See them from a distance. It's a horse. Not a sheep, though. Another horse. Not a sheep, though. Horse. Yeah. Breed if you can. Okay. Alright. Sheep. Sheep. Where are you? Parkour. Tree hopping right now, guys. Can we get up here and see? Yo, I need some sheep. Where are they? Like, I don't care about horses right now. Actually, I kind of do. We need to find a saddle. That'll be a nice. We need to do a lot of things, guys. Alright, sheep. Some cows. I'll kill you guys. Just because you're not Cloud Moo. You're not Cloud Moo, dude. Imposters. Alright, come on. Sheep, I need you. I need you right now. Like, we're going way too far out to find sheep. We're going to be here forever trying to lead them back. Sheep. Can we get up here? Come on. Let's do some tree hopping. The swamp's nice to know that's here. Some horses. Some cows. No sheep. Can we do this? Vines. Oh, I just missed it. Not just missed it, I missed by a lot. Let's go for the jump. You got it. Come on. Oh gosh, there's so many cows. Why are there no sheep? I need sheep. You're not a sheep. Yo, I need some sheep, guys. Come on. Alright, this is the witch hut that Zuki was talking about earlier. Did he explore it? I don't know if he did or not. I think he did. I don't know. Yeah, it's a good... We might be able... If somebody gets into redstone, we might be able to do a lot with that. Oh, gosh. Where are some sheep? There's rabbits. There's... Everything but sheep right now. Take a little bit of XP. Oh my goodness. I'm doing like a radius right now. Trying to find sheep. It's like... Oh gosh. I mean, come on. There's plenty of cows, pigs, everything else but sheep right now. Come on, where are you? Oh, there's some. We have found sheep. Alright, let's go ahead and grab the wheat. I'll bring a cow back with me. You're coming. All of you are coming. Okay. Let's go ahead and head this way. Alright, I believe it's just over that way. So we're going to have to lead these guys across the water. As long as I just get two sheep. I'm good. I forgot how bad an idea this was to actually bring these guys through the water. They're so slow. Come on. Oh my gosh, that guy turned away. Come back. We're going to have to lead these guys around somehow. Now, I've got two new sheep. Some less special sheep. Oh my gosh, this... Come on. This is just not gonna happen until you obey. Alright, you coming now? Bruv. Bruv. There you are. Alright, let's go. Come on. Oh my gosh. Come on. I just heard a bunny. Heard a bunny hit rock bottom. Gonna lead you guys around this way. Somehow I picked up a cow. Did you fall? Alright, let's go. This is just a little bit of water. You should be fine. Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. How are you so special right now? Dude, what are you? Oh my gosh. What are you doing? Get up on land. This stuff, this grass. You are not amphibious. I don't know. You're not reptilian. They're all water creatures. Come on. You are not a water creature. Just like your friends over there, you are not water creatures. Come on. Come on. All right, I think we got them now. Come on. All right, up. You come up. Come on, sheep. Don't be special. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I typed these coordinates in earlier. All right, yeah, we need to head more diagonally this direction. Right? Yeah, I believe so. Come on. Come on. There we are. Okay, I believe it's more this way. So let's go ahead and head this way. On, sheep, let's go. Here you are. There we are. Come on, you can do it. I can help. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, sun, right. All right. Come on. You are not that retarded. Come on. Up we go. Let's. Oh my gosh. You guys, what are you doing? Why are you just sitting there? Oh gosh. All right, let's leave him around this way. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Here we are. Okay, now we're gonna go a little bit this way. We're gonna go we're off course, you know? And then we're going to go up here. Now you should follow. Alright, both of them are following. Let's go up here. Let's go up this way. It's gonna be the longest thing ever. Is that the mountain? Yes, we see the town hall. We're almost there. Let's go. Okay, now here's the challenging part. Let's go this way. Let's go down here. Don't fall all the way down. Okay, now let's fall down here. Alright, that's fine. You're good. Just don't die on me. You know what? Just to be safe, let's breed him. Alright, now are you guys gonna follow? Stop making out. Let's go. Your son is following me, or your daughter. What are you? You don't know? Alright. See how it is. Alright, both of you. Let's go. Let's turn off shaders. Come on. Alright, this was a horrible idea to bring him this way. Come on. Everybody follow. Let's go. Alright. Now, waterfall is going to be a little bit of a challenge. You know what? You guys are going to swim. That's just how it's going to be. They're going to take forever to get to where they need to go. They're going to swim. Let's go. No, don't get trapped in the water, little guy. Alright, let's go. No, he's in the water. He's in the stream. Come on, little guy. You can do it. Alright, we're gonna save him. I'm saving you. Okay. He's drowning. He's drowning. He's drowning. Oh gosh, I can't do anything. He's dead. Rest in pieces. About your son. It's gonna be a little bit awkward. He didn't quite make it, if you know what I mean. You know? Come on, bruh. You can swim faster than be Michael Phelps. No! Don't do that! Come on. Alright, you know what? I need to eat. So, while you two are figuring this out, I'm gonna eat. Alright, come on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Yeah, you're following now. And you're following. Alright, let's swim. Can we swim? I know you're made of wool, but you can swim. Come on. We're waiting on you. Oh my goodness. You stupid. Oh gosh. It's a horrible way to take these guys. Let's just build a bridge. We're gonna do this a little bit simpler. We're gonna need a bridge here probably eventually, or some sort of way of transportation, or some water transportation like we talked about earlier. But for right now, we'll build a bridge. Let's go for some dirt. Totally professional. Come on. No, squid, I don't need you right now. Go away. Come on, let's go. Almost there. And land. Alright. So now, you two are gonna come this way. You out looking for sheep? Yes, they are being special. Come on, both of you, swim. Swim for your lives, because you will be prosperous. I'm going to record again now, okay. Have fun. Yep, I'm okay with that. I don't know what's happening anymore. All right. Yeah, I guess what he's saying. Alright, let's go. Come on. You as well. You are not... Gosh. You are not helping the situation right now. Dude. Dude. Get up here. Push. I have to push you up here. Alright, jump up. Okay, you're both up. You are... This guy does not get up. I will be... Get up. Swim up. Swim up. What are you doing back there? It's not that hard. Thank you. All right, now we follow. Oh, their AI is going to get thrown off in the sugar cane, isn't it? Come on. No, you special something. Come on. Let's go. No, you're running away. Come back. I will say hi to YouTube. Wait, what's this? Oh wait, I'm gonna save that. I'm gonna save that joke. 10 seconds. I don't know if he's gonna say I'm recording. What? I don't know. I'm just gonna wait here for a second. Come on. No! Get over here, you stupid. Come on. Let's get. No. Bro. Come on. Let's go. Yes, you. Who do you think I'm talking to right now? I'm not talking to your wife. Yeah, obviously you're the guy, because you're dumb. I don't know why that's the case. Is he recording? Don't know if he is or not. Oh my gosh, this guy. Get over here. Other AI was not thrown off by Shirt King. Okay. No, you're gonna breed now. Here we go. What? Alright. Let's go ahead and get these guys in a pen. So let's go. Let's make a 5-block pen. We'll expand this later, I guess. So many flowers to deal with. Alright, we have a cobblestone somewhere. Anywhere, yeah, we got some cobblestone in here. Don't really need too much more stone, so we'll just go ahead and make these walls. And let's get this going. Okay, so now everybody come into the pen. Everybody. Alright, we're all in the pen now. Boom. Done. GG. Alright, let's get rid of these flowers. Flowers can go away. That can go away. Alright. So now what we're gonna do is grab our shears. And we'll get in here. Come on. In here. And we'll just make a little bit of carpet. Make a way for us to get in and out easily. Alright, so got our sheep farm going. Go ahead and harvest some wool here. Because we're going to need some. Because what we're going to do in the next episode, guys, is we are going to try to. Or we're not going to try. We're going to succeed in making a. Making a. So what we're gonna do in the next episode, guys, is we're gonna make a cloud on top here. Did he put this guy on a lead? Oh yeah, don't act like you knew what you were. Okay, don't act like you knew. You didn't. You had to ask me. All right, let's go. Let's get up here and we'll check on Cloud Moo. See, did he put him on a lead? No, he did not. Okay, so orange. Oh, I know. Let's go. Swag. Alright, so yeah, got the Cloud Moo up here. He's doing well. He's surviving. At least let's not push him off if we can, so let's get far away from here. But yeah, I'm gonna do some work off camera, guys. Probably work on the base a little bit of what we talked about doing, which was basically putting some windows in here, putting some windows right in here, kind of hollowing out this mountain, which is what I want to do. I'm going to work on getting this sheep farm bred up a little bit more, and by next episode, we should be able to work on some awesome projects. So, anyway, guys, that's going to do it for me today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.